judge has said the founder of WikiLeaks, Julian Assange, should have the courage to come to court after upholding a warrant for his arrest. Mr. Assange has been living at the Ecuadorian embassy in London since 2012. The judge at Westminster Magistrates Court ruled the warrant for breaching